beneath the duvet, dreading genesis of new day. Through shades, heaven's rays, Kruger in noon's haste. Rooms wasted, toothpaste, shaving like Hussein. Tuesday's obit, brain made a souffle. Particle a wave, barbital for days. Karma is impartial to the heart that doesn't pay. Antarctica that weighs like armor on the blades. Harvest of the hay, though I'm partial to the shade. Totem pole, grotesque, glowing pecking order. Collective hoard, vexing and subordinate to ardor. The art of living large, just a scribble in the margin. Unfinished is the archery, I quiver down to bargain. The prince of chill is crippled, left with little no excuse. His triller little riddle, now the chicken's home to roost. Predicament is simple, insufficient is the truth. The ship's incinerated, drink from Davy Jones's boot. Vitae is low in print, present edits float the coop. Curriculum is measured by the feathers going poof. Intellectual endeavors, stringing sentences to loops. Overhead that no one gets, lonely effort goes kapoop. Technological telepathy, messing with his chemistry. Tethered to the business, never severed from extremity. The negative can enter, any hell is there with me. Venture at your leisure, at this seventh level effigy. I could not become anything, neither good nor bad. Neither a scoundrel nor an honest man. Neither a hero nor an insect. Now I am eking out my days in my corner, taunting myself with the bitter and entirely useless consolation that an intelligent man cannot seriously become anything. Only a fool can become something. Underground man. This hood up, his address, just your ramble hermit crab. Lay of land determined from obscurity through nervous laugh. Outsider baby who refused to conform. Cut loose, excluded from pursuit of the norm. Like Volbeck, I fall back into old habits. Cold approaches, the solstice with no Sabbath. No one told us it's all crap and adore status. Calculated data subtracted a small planet. It's all banner, not Dave slinging inner Goliath. Always just in a moonshine given the timing. Line vision of Sarah now ripping the line, and seems this record's a mess of Jekyll and Hyde. Settle disguise, an element of devil inside. Heaven's in sight, to the right it's repetitive pride. Every endeavor a threat, begging to set him aside. Not emotion, intelligent, let it effeminate cry. Get up and try, treasure flight, feel better when high. Feathers implied, I was ever the Emerson type. Whether and why, come together in spite. Sever the ties, wallow now whenever is right. Imperceptible why, this intellectual strife. Cannibalized mind, live on self as a lie. Illegible crimes, thinking action, reference to time on every potential between your death and its life. I could not become anything, neither good nor bad. Neither a scoundrel nor an honest man. Neither a hero nor an insect. Now I am eking out my days in my corner, taunting myself with the bitter and entirely useless consolation that an intelligent man cannot seriously become anything. Only a fool can become something.